Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm super excited to do a DIY Play-Doh activity. I'll be making three Toy Story cakes. The first cake is Jessie themed. Let's use red, yellow, pink, and white. I'll lightly roll them out and then we can cut out each layer. For the white layer, we need to make it thinner than the others. This will be for two frosting fillings. Let's layer it. To make it look more realistic, let's use this tool to create texture. Now for the top of the cake, I'll use white and yellow to roll out two ropes that I'll twist together. Let's place this on the border of the cake. I'll make some beautiful roses using pink and blue. Let's roll out each of the colors and then cut out small circles. Layer them like this, and then we'll roll it into the rose shape. Then as a finishing touch, just bend back some of the petals. Let's make two pink roses. Time to place on Jessie. Check it out, everyone. That's it for my first cake. Let's use green, blue, purple, and white to make a Buzz Lightyear cake. Let's roll out each layer the same way we did the other one. Let's add the texture. For the top part of the cake, I'll use white, green, and a lighter shade of green. Let's roll them out into a rope and then twist. To infinity and beyond! Next up is Woody, using yellow, blue, brown, and white. You guys know the drill, start rolling and cutting. Let's use dark brown and white for the top. I'll make some roses using red and blue. Let's make two red and one blue. Howdy, Woody! I think he likes it. Well, this was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to see more. Thanks!